Welcome to another 2 Minute Tuesday. I'm going to piggyback of Nick's tip from last week. This is a quick tip, so I'm not even going to drop a countdown. My tip is, Nick talked about the description feel. I'm going to talk about the version feel. Instead of doing version 1.0 or 1.1 or whatever it is, use a date instead. It will actually tell you when the solution was created or exported, and it's easy to keep track of it. So instead of using something like 1.0, use something like 18 or 19.2.1 to designate February 1st of 2019. So that's the tip for today. We'll see you next week.